Give it all for a little more.
Yep, bring it on.
Ready to face the dread lord again, are you?
Yep. Yep. We're gonna farm his monkey ass.
That's what
bring it
I'm
on, Skeletor.
Hmm.
Bring it on.
As you wish. I will summon him and his forces. Rika Pelions, Rai-Hel-Tun!
Fool. You cannot kill Dread itself. When the world is dust and the stars are ash, I will still
be wet. Chat.
Won't be needed enough.
Oh, ah, isn't going to offer itself.
Can't wait to throw some spells.
Oh, four.
Proven to be a worthy foe for the Dread Lord. And I think I have the hang of this summoning by now. If you should wish to face him again and earn more riches, you need only ask, and I will summon him.
I don't think he traps anything special. Is this not supposed to be a continuous quest?
Ready to face the Dread Lord again, are you?
Huh.
That's yeah. Why I'm here.
As you wish, I will summon him and his forces. Recarpelions, right.
I'm gonna take this with me.
Cannot kill Dread itself. The world is dust and the stars are ash. I will still be here. I will have my vengeance.
Holy stuff!
Yes, yes, very good. To the altar with you. Your life essence isn't going to offer itself.
Not that much money.
Another treasure! You have proven to be a worthy foe for the Dread Lord. And I think I have the hang of this summoning by now. If you should wish to face him again and earn more riches, you need only ask, and I will summon him.
All right, then. I guess we're done with that. Can I finish every place to place? Wait a minute, I thought I could fast travel around here. thought farming would be a good idea, but it didn't seem to really do anything. So first I'm gonna check out the vending machines. Oh shit, that was close. Why would I come all the way down here then? What's over there? Huh. What a waste.
The spoils of war.
Something over here. I went the wrong way! Alright, so there's that. So then I need to go the other way. So I can sell stuff. Okay. I need to jump off from the other side. All right.
to barbecue some bastards.
Go into here. I think. Yep, into here. So, look like that. Go here. 32. Everything else equipped? Wait, what is this? Huh. I actually have no idea where the blacksmith is.
Mess if I ever saw one.
Oh, where's the blacksmith?
Where can I get a decent weapon?
Oh, there you are. Okay, I need backpack. That's a lot for a backpack. Yet. I'll get better rationing. That's expensive.
Has anyone seen the town?
I was doing something. Stuff. Oh my God, get a job, you fucking bum. An absolute waste of space. Actually, we'll count these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We either got 2 left or 1 left. I don't know. Either way, we need to go. Why is there a waypoint here?
some bad guys, are ya?
Well, that's four. But let's keep it moving here.
Look at all this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. Even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. Man, I refused. And now look at me.
I mean, yeah, okay. It sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
I'll take that.
Wait, is this the last area? Am I about to fight the boss? I don't think so. Where am I even supposed to be going?
Walk like rubbish. Die.
I'm just looking around right now. I'm not sure what's supposed to be going on here.
So that's the way it's gonna be, eh?
I have to run around smiting people.
I rescued him, but really, I feel he rescued me.
That doesn't do anything. It's probably just an extra death.
That's a good stuff. Let's get casting and blasting!
What's got the coiled all riled up? I haven't seen them up here in eons.
Was wondering when more you would turn up. Drop them all!
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you're about to be a pain in my ass.
Got no juice.
I am surprised I actually did that, because I'm not good at this. Yeah, that's just with the dice.
Devastation inbound!
They're just gonna hit center mass.
Leave it, leave it.
Is there nothing here? Barrier.
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
I don't know how to open up those barriers yet. Huh. All right then, I guess. Onward we go. Wow, about to blast him over here.
Thank you.
So none of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Atina does her own closed captions.
Channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there.
Wow, I can't damage them from here. Thought I could. Yeah, see, that's why I did that. I have to go through all of this level all over again. Wait, do I? Where am I going? Hold on, what's this? Alright, did I just create a shortcut? I might have. This do? Use? Nope, that goes down. I need to go up. Go through. all of this to get to there. Alright.
Extra peanut butter this night.
What? Thought I had to get over there.
Thanks for the reload, idiot! Extinction event!
Soul energy.
You need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
The Skelevator grinds to unlife!
Soul energy coursing through you, anything's possible. Let's go!
Hey, 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 who's doing necromancy? Skeleton stuff is my brand. Body floats above an obvious boss arena.
How's that for active reload?
Sold. Yeah, just the hammer. Oh, that was a weird fart. My show is 1972. What would you insult me with that nonsense? Wait, what is that? 2169. Ward recharge delay, movement speed ward is muted. Movement speed where ward is full. This movement speed ward is depleted. Recharge delay. Yeah, recharge delay. 2169.5. Is new and needs to stay. Okay. Oh, I was already in that one. Okay, what about this one? Okay. Oh no, it's poop time.